defied my prognosis at the age of 2. I was told that I would never live beyond the age of 5, and I'm here. It seems to me that the logical next step is to defy gravity, to show the world that people with disabilities have enormous capacity for brilliance and to achieve the extraordinary.